Hi, hello, welcome back to PR Academy. Today we are going to solve some problems on digital electronics. In the previous lecture already we had solved some problems based on digital electronics, and this is the second lecture and we are going to solve some more problems based on digital electronics. So now let us see what are the problems. What is the first one? The first one is the universal gate is. What is the question? What is the universal gate? Okay, universal gate ante entante logic gates lo, okay, logic gates are classified into three different types. Okay na, logic gates ni manam em chestam ante three different types lo classify chesam. First one are called as basic gates. First type is basic gates. Basic gates in manam AN gates in basic gates antam ante AND gate, OR gate and NOT gate. These three gates ni manam em antam basic gates an antam. Okay na, AND gate, OR gate and NOT gate ni manam basic gates antam. Okay, second classification is universal gates. Okay, these are NAND gate and NOR gate. Okay, next, arithmetic gates. These are XOR gate and XNOR gates. So these are different gates. Okay, logic gates are classified into three different types. What are those? Basic gates, which are AND gate, OR gate and NOT gate. Okay, second classification is universal gates, which are NAND and NOR. Veetini manam universal gates ani enduku antam ante we can make all these gates. Okay na, manam ee NAND gate and NOR gate use chesi we can realize AND gate ni realize cheyachu, OR gate ని రియలైజ్ చేయొచ్చు, NOT గేట్ ని, అలాగే XOR అండ్ XNOR గేట్స్ ని కూడా మనం ఈ NAND అండ్ NOR గేట్స్ తో రియలైజ్ చేయొచ్చు అన్నమాట. సో దట్స్ వై దీస్ టూ గేట్స్ NAND గేట్ అండ్ NOR గేట్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ యాస్ యూనివర్సల్ గేట్స్. ఓకే, సో యు హావ్ నోన్ వాట్ ఆర్ ద డిఫరెంట్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ లాజిక్ గేట్స్ ప్రెజెంట్ ఇన్ డిజిటల్ ఎలక్ట్రానిక్స్. సో నౌ లెట్ అస్ సీ వాట్ ఈస్ ద క్వశ్చన్ ఆస్క్డ్ హియర్. వాట్ ఈస్ దట్? ఇట్ ఈస్ ద యూనివర్సల్ గేట్ ఈస్. ఓకే, సీ వాట్ ఆర్ ద ఆప్షన్స్ గివెన్ హియర్? NAND గేట్, OR గేట్, AND gate and NOT gate. Now what is the answer? It is NAND gate, because NAND and NOR are only universal gates present in the logic gates. Okay, so NAND gate is the option. So A is the correct option here. Next, the output will be a low for any case when one or more inputs are 0 in A or R. That means the output will be low annadu. Eppudu? For any case when one or more inputs, that means even when one input is equals to 0, the output must be low. That means oka input aina sare manam edaina oka input ni 0 chesinatlayite output em raavali manaki? 0 raavali. Okay, so that means that is AND gate. AND gate lo unnai kada manaki. I will explain the truth table of AND gate, then you will get the clarity. Chudandi, AND gate truth table. What is the truth table of AND gate? If you give two inputs A and B, output Y 1 is equals to 1. ఇక్కడ మనకి అవుట్పుట్ హై ఎప్పుడు అవుతుంది? ఓన్లీ వెన్ బోత్ ఇన్పుట్స్ ఆర్ హై, దెన్ ఓన్లీ ద అవుట్పుట్ ఈస్ హై ఇన్ కేస్ ఆఫ్ AND గేట్. అండ్ ఈవెన్ ఇఫ్ వన్ ఇన్పుట్ ఈస్ మేడ్ 0, ఓకేనా, ఈవెన్ ఇఫ్ వన్ ఇన్పుట్ ఈస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 0, దెన్ ద అవుట్పుట్ విల్ బి లో ఆర్ 0. ఓకేనా, లో అంటే ఏంటంటే ద అవుట్పుట్ ఈస్ 0 అని అర్థం, హై అంటే ద అవుట్పుట్ ఈస్ 1 అని అర్థం అనమాట. ఓకేనా, అవుట్పుట్ హై అంటే దాని అర్థం ఏంటి? అవుట్పుట్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు బైనరీ 1. ఓకే, ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ గివెన్ దట్ అవుట్పుట్ ఈజ్ లో, దెన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0 అని అర్థం. ఓకే, సో ఇన్ AND గేట్ we are getting zeros when one input is made zero. Okay, when one input is low, then output is automatically low. So it is AND gate. Okay, the answer is AND gate, because if we make one input zero, one or more inputs zeros in case of AND gate, then we will get output as low. Okay, only when both inputs are high, then only the output is high in case of AND gate. Next question. A single transistor can be used to build which of the following digital logic gates? A single transistor, only a single transistor is present, and it can be used to build which of the following logic gates? What are the options given? AND gates, OR gates, NOT gates and NAND gates. Now let us see what are the applications of transistor. Asal manam transistor ne enduku use chestamo teliste appudu manam ye gate ni tayar cheyochu anedi meeku ardham avutundi. Transistor ni asal manam enduku use chestam ante transistor taluk applications entante transistor can be used as a switch. Okay na, deenni manam oka switch kinda use cheyochu anamata. Okay, switch kinda ante we can on or off the circuit, or on and off the circuit, that means 1 or 0. Okay na, we can make it as 1 or 0, we can on and off the circuit, and we can use it as a switch. Okay na, transistor mana ala use cheyachu, switch kinda use cheyachu, alage manam amplifier kinda kuda use chestam. Amplifier kaani manaki logic gates lo ee amplification tho pan ledhu. Okay na, logic gates lo manaki amplification tho em pan ledhu kada, we will give only inputs and we will receive only one output. Okay, we will give multiple inputs and we will receive only one output, and that output need not to be amplified. So amplification tho ikkada manaki pan ledhu. What is the next application? It is the switching. Okay, the switching purposes of this transistor. Switching ante enti, it can give 0 or 1, that means this is the option. Okay, NOT gate em chestundi, it can make the circuit on. Okay, if it is off, chudandi NOT gate taluka operation chudandi. NOT gate em chestundi manaki, if you give output as 0, then it will give input as, sorry, if you give input as 0, then it will give output as 1. Alage, if you give input as 1, then it will give output as 0. So it is either turning on or it is making turning off. Okay na, on ayyunna danni off chestundi, leda off ayyunna danni on chestundi. So this is how we use switch. Okay na, so one transistor, a single transistor can be used as a NOT gate, because it can produce only two outputs, 0 and 1. Okay, it can either turn on or turn off. Okay, so it is equals to NOT gate. Next, which input values will cause an AND logic gate to produce a high output? Indaka nenu meeku already AND operation or AND logic gate taluka truth table draw chesi chupinchanu. Andulo nenu meeku em explain chesanu, when both inputs are high, then only the output will be high, otherwise the output will be low. That means even if one input is made zero, then the output will be zero in case of AND gate. So that's why what he asked here, which input values will cause an AND logic gate, okay, to produce a high output annadu. Ante both inputs must be high. Okay, if both the inputs are high, then only the output will be high. So all inputs are high. Okay, this is the option. If at least one input is high, then the output will be low. Okay, if at least one input is low, then again the output will be low. Again, if all inputs are low, also the output will be low. We must need all inputs must be high. So when all inputs are high, then only we can get output as high in case of AND gates. Next, what he asked, that dash two table entries are necessary for a four input circuit annadu. Ante I will explain you the generalized formula for calculating these two table entries. Okay na, okay, for example, there are n inputs అనుకుందాం. ఓకే నా, సర్క్యూట్ లో ఇఫ్ దేర్ ఆర్ n inputs అనుకుంటే, దెన్ ద నంబర్ ఆఫ్ ట్రూత్ టేబుల్ ఎంట్రీస్, నంబర్ ఆఫ్ ట్రూత్ టేబుల్ ఎంట్రీస్ విల్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు 2 పవర్ n అన్నమాట. ఓకేనా, ఇఫ్ దేర్ ఆర్ n inputs దెన్ the number of truth table entries will be equals to 2 power n, where n is number of inputs. For example, if there are only 2 inputs anukundam, okay, then 2 inputs anukunte, then number of truth table entries em avutayi, truth table entries will be 2 power 2, okay na, which will be equals to 4. Alage if there are 3 inputs, okay, if there is a 3 input circuit, then the number of truth table entries will be equals to 2 power 3, which will be equals to 8. Ikkada em annadu, 4 input circuit annadu, ante it will be equals to 2 power 4, number of truth table entries will be equals to 2 power 4, it is equals to 16. So the answer must be equals to 16. So option D is the correct answer. Okay, next. So this is the end of this lecture. So I hope you had learned some new knowledge on this lecture. Thank you. I will come with further lectures with new topics. Okay, thank you.